Tonight, all five former living presidents are in College Station for the One America Appeal Concert.
I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free.
This is a benefit concert for Texas, Florida, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. Performers at Reed Arena include Alabama, the Gatlin Brothers, Lyle Lovett, and Robert Earl Keen. All proceeds will go to those impacted by Hurricanes Harvey, Irma, and Maria.